Wonder how it does on a Lexus with traffic, with hits, with the rating they get. They're there because it's a list of every website on the internet. So I'm going to have to pull it up in a couple of days and find out. If you've seen her Wikipedia page, it's about 3 or 4 pages in length. It's that huge. Here is Victoria Justice and Leon Thomas with Song to You.
Like what you hear? Tell us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.
I don't wear designer clothes. I don't go to the finest schools. But I know I ain't no fool, baby. I may not be a star. I'm not driving the sickest car. But I know I can make you happy, baby. I don't know what you're used to. Never been with a girl like you. But I can give you a love that you do. Your heart, not material things. I'll give you my song, these words to you. Sing you what I feel, my soul is true. Something you're missing, yeah. Your own melody. Ooh, oh, babe. I don't know what you've been used to. Never been with a girl like you do. But I can give you the love that you do. Your heart is not material.
Following everybody on Twitter when it comes to the cast of Victorious. When I say everybody, I mean everybody from Ariana Grande to Elizabeth Gillies to Rex Powers, the ventriloquist dummy, who's a part of Matt Bennett's character on Victorious, which is really, really unique. The puppet's voice is done by Christopher Kane, a British actor, who plays the voice of an American urban puppet, which is really, really unique. I found it kind of awkward how that guy went around with a puppet and his hand shoved up the back of a puppet all the time on the show. But the ventriloquist dummy really adds to Matt Bennett's character, doesn't it? He was featured on a 2009 Nickelodeon Original Channel movie called Spectacular, which is the story of an indie band who make it big. Really, really unique story, and it was fun seeing Victoria Justice and Matt Bennett together on that cast long before Victorious was ever created for the first time in 2010. Rex Powers is on Twitter. He describes himself as the awesome little dude in Victorious who's always causing trouble. You can follow him via our Twitter page at ATW Entertainment Jonathan Clark 1. It took me forever to find stars like Elizabeth Gillies, Ariana Grande, and Rex Powers, maybe because I couldn't pronounce their names before I heard them pronounce them themselves on the blooper edition, which is featured as episode 12 in season 2. It took me forever to find some of those guys on Twitter, but I did find them all. And we are following them all. In addition to that, we're following over 1,500 people on Twitter. Victoria Justice went Twitter crazy the other day and sent out tons of tweets about her friends' birthdays, what she was doing with her day off. A lot of great stuff. We still have a lot of music on the way for you this afternoon. Here is the piano version of Make It Shine. This song premiered in the inaugural episode, the pilot edition of Victorious, back in 2010.
Like what you hear? Tell us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.
Here I am, once again, feeling lost, but now and then, I breathe it in to let it go, and you don't know where you are now, what it will come to if only somebody could hear, when you feel you're out how, you're lost in the moment, you
have a new Facebook URL, facebook.com/ATW Entertainment. For additional information on what's going on with our official website, we have joined the conversation of the Victorious Show on Facebook. For more information on Victorious's official Facebook, the Facebook devoted to the show and the cast of the program, head to facebook.com/Victorious and follow Victorious on Twitter. The Slap even has a Twitter account with millions of followers. That is amazing. We played the piano version of Make It Shine just then on our radio show this afternoon. And that song on the piano is just four chords. It's just the same four chords repeated throughout the entire 2.5 minute long piano version of the song. The rock version is 3 minutes and 15 seconds in length. So about a minute in difference between both songs. But I think the piano version of any song, Victoria Justice does for that matter, is far more superior than any rock version she's released. I mean, You're the Reason, the acoustic version is great. The acoustic version of the Make It Shine song was fantastic. Just four chords throughout the entire song. It is absolutely amazing. 1-800-STAR-102, guys, to book your own private audition with a Nickelodeon talent agent. And if you've seen one of these auditions, there's about 500 kids in one room. The best are selected. And so many kids die for an opportunity to get into one of these things. They always go on tour. I haven't had the opportunity of seeing one, but if you've actually been there and seen how many kids actually try out, about 500 to 600 kids show up for one of these things. And I had that number in my binder of numbers, and I came across it when I was putting together these Victorious shows. We've done four of them, and I thought I'd share that number, that little contact information I had, with you. I threw it out on the Victorious Make It Shine edition of the show when we reviewed it for the Xbox 360 Kinect. If you've seen the Xbox 360 Kinect, they're going for about $249. They are fantastic, and Make It Shine really is a fantastic addition to your Xbox 360 Kinect library. 1-800-STAR-102 to book your own private audition with a Nickelodeon talent agent. They also have hookups for talent agencies like Disney. I found that number in my number binder the other day, and I thought I would share it with you on a previous edition of the Victorious Review we've been doing as of late in the past few weeks on HGW Entertainment Variety Radio. So it's 1-800-STAR-102 to book your own private audition with a Nickelodeon talent agent. If you've seen how many people show up for one of these auditions, it is absolutely crazy, and they pick about 7 to 8 people out of probably 500 kids that show up. It is insane. We have one more Victoria Justice song to play for you before we close the show. It is Tell Me That You Love Me. I debated whether or not to play it because it seems like that's the last song I play on every Victoria Justice show I do. but I'll play it for you next after our final commercial break. After we come back off this final commercial timeout, I'll close the show with my parting words. You're not going to want to miss it. Our review of the Slap.com concludes after this. Hi, I'm Jonathan Clark, the voice of HEW Entertainment Radio. For years, HEW Entertainment has been the number one professional wrestling news website on the internet for good reason, including headlines, extensive video footage, a radio program weekly, a weekly column for our users to read, video footage from HEW Wrestling Network, a YouTube channel, a MySpace, a Facebook, everything that a professional wrestling news website should have, HEW Entertainment has it for you in one place.
Results, video footage, news headlines, thousands of images, a weekly column, a weekly radio broadcast including archives, fantasy results, live chat rooms, forums, pay-per-view play-by-play,
and so much more. For more information, add us today at Facebook.com Jonathan Clark and check out our YouTube channel at YouTube.com Jonathan Clark 22 to subscribe to our YouTube videos. HEW Entertainment is professional wrestling's most hated website, the number one wrestling website on the internet today. Find out why by pulling us up through any major search engines such as Google, Yahoo, AltaVista, etc. HEW Entertainment, your one source for everything professional wrestling. Do you have an opinion about something you've heard on HEW Entertainment Radio? Well, here's your chance to get a hold of us. Send us an email at hewwrestling@hotmail.com or send us a friend's request on MySpace, myspace.com/HEW Entertainment Radio. What are you waiting for? We'd love to hear from you, so drop us a line. Want to let Jonathan Clark and HEW Entertainment Variety Radio know what's on your mind? Sometimes the radio form isn't enough. That's why HEW Entertainment has an official Facebook. Go to Facebook.com and send HEW Entertainment a friend's request by